Tonight, lawmakers are demanding answers from FEMA following our CBS News investigation of the National Flood Insurance Program. We spoke to homeowners who spent years trying to get the money to fix their ruined homes while law firms hired to fight their claims collected huge fees. One Louisiana law firm we looked at made at least $29 million of taxpayer money fighting Superstorm Sandy cases alone. Today's bipartisan letter to FEMA expresses concern about the flood program after our report revealed what they called a shocking lack of oversight by FEMA, especially related to litigation expenses. FEMA tells us it's been reforming the program and insists it will pay every dime policyholders are due.